sort of got carried away a little bit. Basically, come all the way down the stairs to the bottom. You gotta kill a couple of flame wielding enemies, open a gate. If you come here, you cut down two bodies. When you go down the bottom, you get some items from them. As you go through the gate, you will get a cling ring, which takes your soul form up to 75% instead of 50%, which will be quite a little bit handy since I've died like 3 times already. In this corner on this corpse, there was like some fire bombs. I'm guessing it's down there we have to go. I believe over in that body there's a thief ring. Firebombs there. Break them because we need to retreat again.
That was a bold leap, a surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dragons. My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude.
Happy New Year, folks. Let's hope that 2020 is a better, 2021 is a better year than 2020. A third. At least I still get 75%, that's fine. shortcut, but you also get all the enemies. Shouldn't have went that way. Fuck. He died anyway.
Now I take my leave. There is something I must do.
Thought you were gonna help me, buddy. Man, it looks like a note. Gee, monk regenerates health. Well, I'm gonna leave it here because that's some of the family around. Jesus. Did that boy respawn? Excuse me. Goodbye. See you later.